Breaking news in Norfolk. Crews are on the scene of a gas leak. This is a live look now at the scene on West Little Creek Road. You see the emergency crews there. This call came in shortly after 8. There are no road closures at this point, but dispatchers say there could be some evacuations. No one is hurt.